Also today, results of the Free the Patio survey will be released. That survey asked if people would support more smoke-free patio dining in Albuquerque. And if you go to the freethepatio.org website, you could actually put in your zip code and find several restaurants in Albuquerque that already have smoke-free patios, dozens of them there.